Hi, I'm Iris, and I miss Denmark. When I was born, my parents wanted me to have an international-sounding name, as if they knew that I would eventually grow up and love to travel. This is my first time in Ordis, and I'm very excited to be here today. My interest in traveling and other cultures led me to begin my studies in anthropology, and I've currently completed my first year. In addition to working as a dancer and a model, I also work in a nursery and I take my work very seriously. If I were to win the Miss World title, I would be able to present my work to a much greater audience, and that is a big dream of mine.